Hello everyone, this is David Nguyen from Eyebrows Academy. Just quick lesson, okay? I just want to record this one for Swan so that when she comes home, she can look on YouTube and watch it, okay? So this is the magical device, right? One single needle, okay? And then after I plug it in, I turn it on like this, okay? Okay. So when you hold, Swan, when you hold the machine, look at, you see the pinky here? You rest it on that one. And then the machine, you see the machine, it's just like this, you see this one here, you see the toothpick, 90 degrees, yeah, 90 degrees against the skin, okay, vertically 90 degrees against the skin. So I'm doing the same thing. So I hold like this, okay, so you let it 90 degrees against the skin, right, and then you just do like this, handle them, okay, ready, let me get some pick mom. Okay, so you might want to get closer and you might want to tap on the screen to focus. Can you see clearly? Good?
Yep.
Okay, ready? You see 90 degrees and you see the way I hold the machine. I hold it sideways like this, you see the biggest width of the machine. Mm-hmm. I don't hold like this, okay? I don't hold like that.
Okay.
I hold like this, okay? I felt better balance, okay? So now getting closer so that you can see the powder on the latex, okay? 90 degree against the skin, just like that, okay? 90 degree, and then don't move too much, yeah? Position 90 degrees and then do like that, okay? Ready?
Yeah.
You see? You got it?
Yeah,
just like that. Yeah.
Just move a different direction.
Okay. Can you see the powder?
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Normally, I need to warm up a couple of minutes, and then everything would be okay. You see, just spread it out like that. Okay. And when you do it, you can do the kicking. You can lower it like this. When you're not used to it, you just do like this, okay? Just kick it out like that, okay? You see what I'm saying?
That's one way. You don't
just one way, right? When you're not used to it yet, you just do one way. Okay. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Just lower it and then kick it out like that, okay?
Can you go the other way?
And then, or you can pull, yeah?
Okay.
You can pull like this, okay? You pull or you kick, okay? Pull or kick, okay?
Okay.
Okay, just pull or kick, okay? That's all there is, okay? Now, and then when you get used to motion, and that's when you do the, you can do it two ways. Okay? You got it? Just try to spread out the dots. Okay, try to spread out the dot just like that. Alright. You see the way I hold? My middle finger here, thumb here, and this is the ring finger or whatever?
Index,
right. Index. This is a ring one. Yeah? I don't do anything with the ring finger, okay? And then the pinky is here. Okay, just lower like this, 90 degrees, and then go. Okay, just get used to the motion, okay? Just like that. You got it?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Position 90 degrees against the skin, and then you just do like this. Okay? And you don't do too long, okay? Don't go too long like this. And one of the mistakes is that you do, a lot of people do like this. You see like that? They don't lift it up and they just pull like this, and then you get lies. You see, people do like this, and then that's bad, you see? Or they do like this, they just do like this, they just do like this, and then you get lines, and it's bad, okay?
You have to keep
quiet. Right, you see, just like the pendulum, okay? Look, I explained it to you. If you hold this one 90 degrees, right?
Mm-hmm.
You see? You make out an arch, okay?
Yeah.
You draw out, or you cap out an arch as you go, right? So the lowest point right here,
mm-hmm.
and then you go up, down, like this. So most of the time you hit the skin right here.
Okay, when you
right.
when it's straight.
Correct. So if you position this one at a fixed position right here, you fix it right up for that point right there, and
mm-hmm.
then you just move it, right? Just move it back and forth. So it will hit at the bottom right here.
Okay.
But people, when they do, they just drag it along like this. They just drag like this, and then you get lies, okay? You just drag straight like this, and then you just don't lift up, you see? Pendulum means that means you lift it up, and then you go, you see? You go like that, and then you know, that's a pendulum. You hit right here. But people just do like this. That's why you got lies.
That makes more sense. I can see that, yeah.
Pendulum. You see? Okay. It's a pendulum like that, so you hit right at the bottom.
Okay, that's what you want.
Right.
Okay,
yeah, that's what you should do. Okay, now let's get back here. I do a little more, very short lesson. Okay, so you just get in here, position 90 degrees, and then just gently, you know. You see that?
Yeah.
And sometimes you go fast. If you go fast, that means strong.
I should be on the side.
More force. Yeah. Can you see? Make sure you can see, okay?
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
You just do short distance, maybe 1 centimeter. Just like that. Back and forth, okay? And now you can see, as you can see right here, the powder is spread out. You see, the powder is spread out nicely. You see that?
Yeah.
And another thing is, after you do this one, you need to use your finger and feel. It's just a tiny bit of roughness on the latex skin, and that means that's good. I show you how about not enough pressure, okay? If you do very too light, if you do too light, too gentle, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Very light, you would see little smaller dots, okay? You would see very, very little dots, you see? Very, very little dots. And when you feel it, you don't feel much.
Okay,
and this is too much. If you do it too much, the opposite, you see, the dot will be really big. You see, the dot very big, and then you see a lot of if the tearing, you tearing the skin up. Okay. If you do too much pressure, and when you do like this, on real human skin, you would see bleeding, a lot of bleeding, and on here you feel it really, really rough. Okay, so make sure that you can feel it when you go. Yeah, you can feel with your finger. Yeah, feel it. And the dots, the holes,
yeah,
the dots come out bigger.
Yeah.
Okay. So you need to. That's how you practice your pressure. Okay.
Okay.
You need to practice and you need to feel for you know. Okay. Too much pressure is bad because you cause splitting and tearing of the skin. Too little, that means you waste your chance of inserting the pigment, okay? So there's some balance that I cannot tell you. I just show you here, and then when you go home, you have to experiment and feel,
okay.
You know, you see what I'm saying? You see?
Yes.
But this is how you create a dot, okay? How you create a powder, you see? This is how you create a powder. You see? Just like that, okay? Okay?
Okay.
Mm-hmm. So now, what we do after this, we just get some makeup removal and then we wipe it off. Get the makeup removal real quick and then wipe it off. Okay, so I'm going to wipe it off.
You can see the difference in
that. Mm-hmm. You can still see the, you see? Can still see the powder, the dots. Okay. All right. That's it. Very quick lesson. Thank you for watching.